At UT Arlington, we have wonderful degree programs. We have wonderful faculty, wonderful students. But sometimes the industry is a little bit ahead of academia. So I think blockchain is that technology that's cutting edge, leading edge. I think the digital supply chain is here. And the fact that ICA is on that cutting edge, trying to provide this education and knowledge, that we think is exciting.
The first things we have to do to educate managers is to separate, you know, what the cryptocurrency is and around speculation, and then what the underlying technologies that came from that that can now be applied, you know, to a business concept or business or to actually improve supply chains. And those, I think, would be, you know, they're cryptographically secure, they're distributed data, so, you know, they're never going to be hackable. And then this concept of smart contracts, how you can build business rules, you know, from operations, from finance, logistics, into a blockchain solution in order to drive automatic events.
You know, that's something that my clients are asking me about. So just getting that baseline understanding and being able to at least carry on a conversation and then act upon it at some point in time, it's more of an imperative than a nice to have.
Yeah, from our experience, it seems to be there's some very clear verticals that are getting benefits from blockchain. So part of that would be the food industry, specifically food imports, exports. So if you're importing to the, you know, the US, you have to comply with USDA EFSIS. That means that every single step of the process, you know, around, you know, the animal or the foods in the fields, and then veterinary certificates, inspector certificates, they all have to be created and hashed to the blockchain to make them available for an inspector. So that's one vertical. The pharma or life science is another one. That's growing double digits internationally. So if you've got any like pharma products that needs temperature controlled, you know, and again, you're hashing that to the blockchain, it means that information, it's out there, you can actually see it and you can believe the results and then make decisions on, you know, whether that was a good shipment or not. And then obviously in some other verticals, let's say cosmetics, apparel, anything to do with luxury, some premium drinks, they would benefit from using blockchain because we can provide, you know, fraud protection that would detect black market, gray market, counterfeit products, and give, you know, the consumer a very clear idea of the provenance of that product all the way through the supply chain. So I think that anyone today that's looking for an interesting career, you know, would be wise to go and study up, you know, how blockchain works, how are smart contracts implemented, because I think there's going to be a huge demand for that in the next 20, 30 years.
You know, the course here and the certification is very helpful because it's explained in a layman's way that is transferable, right? So good case studies, really good examples, very pragmatic, very tangible, so that it's explained in a way that even a guy like me can understand.